advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube. Also went ahead and planted three sunflower seeds here, one there, one there. Stuff growing in here. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. Of them so far. That's 12. And all I did is I put six of them in here. I put three down here. Three down here. This is my old grow box. Got a whole bunch of stuff going on here. It's getting really crowded in there. And I earlier said that this was the lavender, and I'm not really sure about it because we're getting a whole bunch of different stuff growing in here. So I will keep watching and see what happens. It's May the 26th, Zone 6, Southern Illinois. This is a date on my drill bed that I don't kill anything off, just to remind everybody when it comes to this bed, just let it grow. And this is where it was like. Now, earlier I said that these could be the lavender, and I'm not so sure they are. That could be actually old cantaloupe seeds. I'm still keeping an eye out. I'm thinking these might be the lavenders. I looked on the internet and found a leaf, and hopefully that's it.